Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Daddy left since Tuesday, and he's on his flight now, and he is going to New York now. Since Daddy left, Mommy's kind of sad. So, Daddy needs to do the laundry when he was here before. Are you almost done?
Now you're in close.
Okay, I'll be back. See you later. But now Mommy is doing the laundry and she's still quite sad. So let's check her out and how she does her laundry. Yes, I'm awake.
Sleeping, you ka?
Yes. I saw you how you do your laundry. Is that traditional?
Hello. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You sound.
Nilalabahan ko itong mga damit ni Daddy. Marami yung mga damit. Ayan, damit ni Daddy. Tsaka mga damit na rin natin.
You sound so pale.
Daddy washing before, but he didn't use his feet.
I found it is easy way.
Oh.
So I used to it.
But you didn't say that to him?
Mommy, are you done?
Ano pa? Pang last na ito.
Oh.
Pang last na to. Buha mo ako doon ng Downy fabric conditioner.
Okay.
Yan ako.
Mommy has a lot of laundry. This one and this one. As you know guys, if you watch the birthday and engaged party, Daddy celebrated his birthday, 50th birthday actually, at March 12th. But he arrived here at March 1 in the Philippines. But guys, his ticket was supposed to go back to his hometown in March 19, but the lockdown started in March 16, and the local government ordered to stay at home and for a quarantine for a lot of days. So he felt bored. So guys, we tried our best not to get bored. Here in Taytay, you can go in beaches without checkpoints near the town. So we're pretty happy that there's beaches near here and we didn't get bored. So guys, because of that, Daddy got locked down here for 4 months and he got scared because in his country, the coronavirus is getting worse. But Daddy was now happy because he found a flight, regular flight from Puerto to Manila in the 1st of July.
Guys, Mommy is almost done. She's just hanging the clothes, as you can see, in my bag. And we just received a message from Daddy that he arrived in New York now and he will take a 3-hour drive until he got to his house. And Daddy took a ride Manila to New York for 16 hours. Now Now, thanks to God that he got to New York safely, and he got to his home and his family. Thank you guys for watching today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe to the channel to get notified for every single video every day. If you want us guys to if you want to suggest any videos that you want us to do, just comment down below there. Just comment down below what you want us to do in the next couple days. So thank you guys for watching today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.